CM Punk desperately wants in this matchup, realizes Sheamus is in trouble, but again, the 270-pound powerhouse Sheamus from Ireland. Ooh, and Jericho!
Oh, wow!
Knee first into the turnbuckle.
Oh, man, Jericho may be hurt after that. Huh?
That cannot be good. Jericho trying to crawl and fight his way to his partner, Daniel Bryan. Sheamus trying to get the CM Punk. Here comes Daniel Bryan. Sheamus, can he make the tag? He does. And here comes Punk.
And here comes Punk in a big way. Oh, no, wait a minute. Hurt his back.
Yeah, but CM Punk trying to put the pain aside and try to take out Bryan here off the swinging neck breaker.
Oh, Punk's hurt. Punk's back is hurt. Oh, but somehow he still goes. Huge slam. Back's got to be killing. I don't know if this is a wise move right here. If he can even straighten up. This is not a smart move. Your back cannot take this.
Oh, and an elbow to that. Right to the heart of Daniel Bryan, but did it take too much out of Punk?
That had to do just as much damage to CM Punk as it did Daniel Bryan.
And here's the cover by Punk. Hooks the leg, and Bryan's able at two to get the shoulder up.
Tell you something, CM Punk, I mean, he just, well, that's what he's known for. He throws caution to the wind, but sometimes it's, whoa, look at this move.
Shoulders down, Jericho now in, Punk will meet him. And now Bryan, oh man, what a drop kick.
Almost took Punk's head off.
Sheamus
almost took Bryan's head off.
And Daniel Bryan, the world champion, maybe going for the ride, the Celtic Cross, but Chris Jericho runs interference.
What a match.
Nobody home. Oh, man!
His bodies are flying everywhere. Look at the carnage out here. Jericho, whoa, wait a minute.
Yeah, Chris Jericho trying to roll. See a Punk over on his belly to lock in the walls of Jericho here.
Hey,
Punk rolls
Punk's
him up.
It.
May have him
got
here.
Got Joy. Wait.
The team of Daniel Bryan, Chris Jericho.
I think Jericho was able to roll through there and get Punk's shoulders on the mat.
Exactly. That is exactly what happened. Chris Jericho, I believe, may well be the best in the world. We thought Punk had the victory, but if you noticed, Jericho's one shoulder was off the mat. Punk's both his shoulders were down. Jericho escapes here with a win.
I got to give the devil his due. That was a smooth move by Jericho. He I don't know if you would say outsmarted CM Punk, but he did get the victory.
Chris Jericho has pinned the WWE Champion.